Så små.
So, for some reason, I'm starting out with Caged. And I have to remember... Are you going back to bed in a bit, or...?
Yeah.
Okay. But if you happen to be awake when I'm strumming, I got a piece of advice to... You know, you strum down and then up and up, yeah. And... I've been just strumming down. And I find it very enjoyable, but in terms of like what you're actually supposed to do, you're supposed to strum up and down. Yep. Because it, by doing that,
you go faster from up there.
Yeah. And everyone keeps like, I'm getting multiple people saying like, dude, you're gonna get into metal. And like, I have stated that I don't like metal, but people are, like, specific, like, it's pretty much everyone agrees, if I learn guitar, I will start to like metal, and I'm, maybe I will, but, like, I don't know why. Would you be that anger to me if I got into metal?
No, I would be very happy actually.
But you like metal?
Yeah,
does it? I know you like a lot of different things, but... I don't really know the genre that well. Those are glass bottles or coffee, by the way.
I saw, but it's cool.
So where was I? I'm sorry I spent all of last night whining and moaning. But no, what I'm saying is I'll try not to do that today.
Okay, I love you.
I love you. Unless you don't want to say, you're free not to say, but how much does the duty-free cigarettes, is it like cheaper or?
Yeah,
Yeah, because it's like the attack.
Because I made two separate videos yesterday. I made three in total, and the first two I made, I'm like relatively proud of. And my friend, well, he's not my friend anymore apparently, he blocked me without telling me why, but he said, you should not have an opinion on your own music in terms of audience reaction.
Okay.
Like you're supposed to let the audience decide.
So you want me to be your audience?
You are my audience and you're a lot more real than whoever's behind the camera. Like they're all just behind the camera, they're just shadowy ghosts mocking me from Satan's Lord's temple. So I'm not learning the chords yet, but I am learning what the shapes are named. So to go over the I just want to, for the camera, go over the shapes. So, we're on the A section of Caged. So, I don't know if you can see my guitar. I'm pressing down on, you know, look it up. You know, if you can't see, look up how you form A. So this is A. And it's basically three strings.
You can see it, by the way.
Okay, good. Yeah, my vision's really bad. So it's these three strings, and then you do not play the sixth string. And that, you get that A. And then the next thing on the progression of the Caged chart is to play this. But most of this is dependent on you being able to see, and if you can't see, I don't know why I'm even talking about it. But this is a G shape, and that's because, you see, I'm barring three strings with my index finger, and the other three strings which are being pushed down on are in the exact shape of G major. So this is G major, and sometimes for fun I just go like, but that's not consistent because the three strings in between the other three strings which are pressed, their notes stay the same, whereas I'm changing the notes of the three strings being pressed. So to compensate that, to keep it as a G shape, as I move down the fretboard, I'm just going, it's a lot easier, especially with this shape, to move far down the fretboard. But, so I form that G shape, and then I bar where this white, I forget what it's called, the nut or something. So let's do a compromise and go here. So here, I'm making the G shape with those three fingers, and then I'm barring the top. And then if I were to play the actual open G, so I don't know if even I can hear the similarity, but it's the shape of G, and we're in the A scale. So the reason why, so this is the note I'm supposed to play for the A scale, the G shape note for the A scale is like. So the reason why this is A is because this note here, which is being barred, that's like the top of it, that's root A, meaning if I press on this note and just play just this note, that's the note A. And then down here, at the 5th fret, that's A, and that's A. So, for example, this is C, that sounds different than A, and then this is A major, the chord, and so yeah, A major has one root note, which is that, but it just sounds very A. I mean, I guess it's just using it. I'm starting to think all this like verbal technical stuff about what the notes are called is less important than the actual sound.
I think that's true.
But I mean, it's good to know the wording, like how to speak about it if you were to play music with another person.
True.
Like if Johnny the Hedgehog, with his shock red hair and his
okay.
blazing blue jacket. I'm sorry, I'm stupid.
You're not stupid.
If some guy I'm playing with says, like, hey, can you play an A note? I won't know what he means. And then he can say, hey, actually, can you not play that A but a different A? So this is an A shape, and it's also an A note. And the this has two. I think they all have at least two. This one over here. What is this? This is AE. Oh, I should know this is E. So this is AE, and this has three. And this is AG, and it has three. So I don't know if that makes it like especially A or something. I don't know. So I start with playing all the root notes individually in some weird attempt to memorize it, and I need to figure out a strategy towards memorization, because just playing the notes in progression, I mean, I think I could memorize it that way, but I'm basically going to have to do it like 1,000 times, unless I have some kind of strategy towards memorizing it. G, and the reason why this is G, this is an open G, and the reason why this one that's just one step down, this is going to be hard to play. The reason why that one's not open is because this white part of the guitar, you basically consider that as a consistent consistent like bar or something. Like the guitar has to end sometimes, so it's not intuitive to think of this mattering at all, but you basically have to picture it as a consistent bar, and that is why it goes E, A, D, I think. D? I don't know. EAGDBA. Right, I don't know. Yeah, you got the idea. Look it up, or I'll look it up, you look it up, we'll all look it up. I shouldn't be telling people to, like, search Google, because then they'll stop watching my video. But, okay. I'll just dumb it down to this. This is E, and this is E, and you don't press anything, and it's E, but basically it's like they're being pressed by this plastic object here. I don't know, and you can tune it differently. Look, I'm learning as I go, and I don't know why I'm starting to talk like a professor of know-it-all, but yeah. Okay, so it just helps me. It helps me talk. If you know the basics of pedagogy, how do you say pedagogy?
I don't know.
Or obviously, I'm uneducated, but there's different learning types, and people learn things in different ways, and there's also different learning techniques. That it's not just like you're in a class of human who can only learn this way, but if you employ various techniques towards learning. And I should shut up and play the guitar. So that was a D shape. So, you see, with that we press down this, that's all the way up here, and then go here. And here. So you see what I'm doing, camera? And that makes a D shape. And we know this because D major is this. So the reason why we're not pressing a finger up here is because of the plastic thing. And I'm just explaining this like fundamental concept over and over again, and you've probably understood by now, and you're like, shut up, we get it, or shut up, we've known this for longer than you've been playing, or whatever, I don't know. So, yeah. And I believe this is a C shape. Just explaining things because I'm too tired to play the guitar with any kind of decency. I don't know. She wanted to offer you food, and I told her repeatedly that you don't like being offered food in the way that she does it.
Yeah.
So I don't know if she offered you food or not.
I didn't even see her.
I'm pretty sure, like, when I got the setup, there's something called a setup, and it's basically just a tune-up or a repair of the guitar. When I got the setup, I basically said, like, do whatever you want to it, they asked me what I wanted for the strings, and I said, medium, like, and they're like, well, do you want it more like this or more like this? And I said, in the middle. And I think, I shouldn't accuse them of, you know, yeah, but if I were to be paranoid and accuse them, I'd say they chose cheap, or, I don't know, I have issues with my six string, I think that sounds okay, but thank you. my fault that you are awake right now?
I don't think so.
Myself to like naturally just my instinct is to go up and down.
Yeah, just keep doing it.
I think it is a little bit unusual that I put all my practices, like I record every single practice and put it on YouTube.
Yeah, I do
too.
But makes you feel better then.
No, but it seems extremely logical. Like, why, given that you can charge your battery in most cameras for free, given that the memory card is basically infinite, and given that YouTube is basically infinite, like, why wouldn't you do this? I mean, one of the answers is you wouldn't want people to see you, like, that you only want them to see the finished product. But, I don't know, I would think at least one other person would want to do this. Like,
look how they are.
Thank you. I think I will go blind.
You're not going to go blind.
not right away, I mean. I just think eventually I will, and it will be very devastating for me.
I don't think you're going to go blind. So you should probably not worry about that.
You think the more I think I'll go blind, the more I'll go blind?
No, I don't think you're going to go blind at all. In any case.
Technically, this is a A-shape. I don't think we did any A-shapes in Cage. We did E-shapes, but not A-shapes. So that's interesting. Yeah, obviously it is an A-shape because it's A minor. No, it's C minor. Okay, this is weird. Okay, so... Thank you. Oops. Gonna do for now, and I think we're probably under time, but we will see. So what do we got here? 47 minutes, that's not under time.